Bear with me, guys. Thank you for being the patient saints that you are. Okay, so I will continue in hopes that you guys can see this, and I'll find out in a minute if you can. Alright, so 16 blocks, 32 points. We need about double for each. We need exactly double for each. So we've got four sets of four here. Yeah, okay, that works. Beautiful, beautiful. Alrighty. So we'll hit double. So I guess you guys didn't see any of that. Well, maybe you sat there and heard me describe it, which would have been very kind of you, but kind of weird. So I'll just briefly describe it again. Here's our cubes throughout all the levels. They have a number on them. If you knock them down, I'll just give an example right now. If I were to run into them and knock them down, they score you the point that's on them. And so we got a point for each of those. If you hit a shape, and here's your projectiles that you're going to be using. You click the left mouse button, you shoot these little spherical objects through the air. And if you hit one of these shapes that are flying around, it scores you, if you notice the plus ones that come up when I shoot, +1, +1, it scores you. Oh, wow, okay, I'm accidentally winning. Anyway, it racks up the points that you're going to score when you hit the block. If you shoot another shot, it resets everything and you go back to one. So, for instance, if I hit this, it scored me, it racked up another point and I shot again. It would have reverted to one if it didn't already, because it also reverts on a timer. So, you're trying to get to the goal cap up there, the 22 out of 32, or you can see on this nice fancy menu right here. You're trying to reach that score and also take out all the blocks in the level simultaneously. So, like I was saying earlier, I'm going to restart the level here by pressing R. If you can see, I like to calculate it. Okay, so we have 16 blocks and we need 32 points. So we need to score 2 points for every block. If we want to do that, all we've got to do is hit one shape and then hit a block. And that scores us 2 points. And because of the physics enacted here, you hit the bottom block and they're all going to fall. Hopefully if you hit it hard enough. So here we go. I'm going to try. Hit that. And then we should score exactly 32 because we are amazing. There we go. We get the check marks and all the little fancy effects, and then the portal opens up and we can continue on to the next level. So now we are at level 4, I think. Yeah, level 4. Okay, so we got a giant tower here. 72 blocks, which is scary sounding, but anything. You see, we got these shapes running down the sides and then one big one above. I'm gonna try what I did last time I played this level, so I'm gonna throw it just kind of randomly. Oh, that's fun. That's nice. Yeah, that's fun. It's oddly satisfying. Okay, come on, Greg. Come on, Greg. Ooh. Come on, Greg. So I'm at 97 out of 130 points. I hope that 2 points for each block is enough. Ooh. Yep, that's enough. More than enough. 15 points over. Alrighty, next level. Okay, now, as you'll see, we've got 5 blocks. We've got 2 more over here. And we've got 5 more up top. So we've got 12 in total. And we've got some random shapes. Every level here is like a Picasso drawing. Like, the symmetry, or lack thereof, it just makes me like cringe a little bit, but it's cool if you can take it for what it is and love it. So we need 24 points, 12 blocks, you know what that means, double points. And if you can score more than double, by all means, go for it. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That's gonna happen. Oh, look at that, that's nice, accidental. I accidentally win a lot of these levels. Anyway, if I could launch something like off here hit that, and then bounce over to there. Let's see if I'm awesome enough. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Didn't work out quite like I planned, but it did work. Okay, let's see. Can I launch that? Yeah. Off these blocks. They're not very stable. Ooh. Okay. Let's just pretend that didn't happen there. Boom, boom, boom. Look at that. Ooh. I'm just going to say that I planned for that. Anyway, so we've already hit the cap. I don't know what to call that thing. The goal cap. Score goal cap. I say it different every time I say it. Okay, so we've already hit it. Get rid of those. And I got 36 out of 24. You're welcome to try to be my score. You whore. Sorry. You're not a whore. Don't worry. Okay. So we've got some blocks behind a barricade here. We've got 15 points we need, and there are 12 blocks in total. So three sets of four. I kind of can't get to them. But if we hit double, we'll definitely have enough points. So maybe if I could shoot like that. Okay. A little off. Shoot like that. Okay, come on. Oh, that was nice. So I'm shooting under this barricade, and it's bouncing back there and hitting the wall, coming back forward, and taking out the bottom cube of these piles. And there we go. Kumoon. I want to believe that Kumoon is like this guy's little name. Kumoon! Alright, so we have 7 blocks. I remember this level. Here's where the platforming really kicked in. So because I've done it before, I know it took me a little while. I mean, you could do it from outside this little pit, I think. I mean, obviously you could. You could kind of just shoot randomly until you hit something. But I figured out that you can. They want you to hit this down and jump in there. Alright, so we'll take a look. Got sort of a diving board set up here. 2 up top. So we've got 7 blocks and 14 points we need. Oops, I clicked accidentally. Keep doing that. So we can definitely score a double here if I bounce it off the wall. That's like the go-to thing I look for, is the wall bounce. But we can't really do that with these unless we like aimed it here. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I don't know. You guys are gonna see my mad skills. Like a pool game or something. Really cool. Whoa. And most likely, I'm gonna win more times on accident than on purpose later on. It just seemed to happen a lot to me. Oh, that was nice. That was so nice. Okay. Alrighty. Now we're at 8 points. We got 5 more, so we are 1 point behind. So if we score double here, boom, right on track. 1, 2. Now I gotta get up there. So platform back up here and snipe. Snipe. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right, let's get out of here. Skedaddle. Skedaddle. Let's skedaddle. So I'm just checking something real quick. Alrighty. Ooh. Excuse me. This one, we've got 4 blocks. Only 4. And we need 12 points. So we've got only these 4 right here. Bunch of walls to bounce off of. The first thing I'm thinking of, you might be thinking of it too, is we've got a hallway corridor here, and we could do some ricocheting all the way down to the end. So we will give that a try. See what I mean by Picasso? Like, I'm just asymmetric. Boom, there we go. That wasn't really enough. So we're gonna restart. I need more ricochets. Ooh, that's 7. It's not gonna hit him now. That little area is really messing up. See, that was sort of on accident. I was just kind of playing around. They don't like punish you for accidentally shooting something. Like, it's not like every shot you have counts against you. It does, technically, like, it counts it, but there's no punishment for shooting too many times or whatever. So, here's our next level. We're slowly sliding down here. if you can see that. So we've got 18 blocks. We've got 7 there. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. This one was like the first hard one. I remember this one. Just because it's so weird. And we got a sphere down there. I never noticed that sphere. What do they expect us to do? Like what, man? Anyway, forget the sphere for now. So 18 blocks, 30 point cap. So somewhere between single and double points for these. I think I could double point most of these. Yeah. Try to get these last two on the end. Be difficult with me. There we go. Okay. And then, still need some double points here. Or more if I can get any. Just launch them weirdly this way. There we go. I got 4. How did I get 4? And now begins the trial and error period of Kumoon Ballistic Physics Puzzle. I didn't get any of those. That was so dramatic. Come on. Come on. There we go. So we got 9. So we got enough. If you notice my technique by now, we've got enough to where if we scored 1 point for each block, we would still hit the level cap, goal cap, score cap, whatever you want. Boom. So we're good. I continue on with my life. You're welcome to try out the levels and get as many points as possible, but I fear for your sanity, because I don't know where that would end. I feel like you could sit on a level forever and constantly improve your score. I don't know. There is a cap as far as the blocks. They can only get up to 9 points that they grant you when you knock them around, and then after that they stop counting upwards. So I guess there is a cap for your points. If you got 9 points for every block on each level, so if you do the math, which I won't. Yeah. Okay, so 19 blocks, 30 points. Let's get to business. You know what this means. This means less about, means pretty much double for most of them, at least. Okay, so let's do some crazy ricocheting here, and I think we can, there's 4. There's 3. Okay. So it's easy enough to get 2 points for a block. Just do a ricochet once, and then there you go. But the trick is trying to get multiple, like 6. There you go. That's where the difficulty of the game comes in. I'm trying to see. You can always get less. There we go. Wow, I'm on fire, guys. And my technique has kicked in. So I'm gonna do my thing. Ooh. Snipe that one, and we have 2 more hidden from me. Jump through the portal! Through the portal! Through the portal! Okay. Good for me. Alright. We got another sphere here. We've got 15 blocks. 25 points. What level is this? I don't know. They won't tell us. They will tell us that it's on 1 through 12, though. Cold coffee. It's good for the soul, I guess. Alright. So, you guys see anything? You see any, ricochets? I see a sphere ricochet. Grant us 2 quick points. Damn it. Oh, that sphere is heading straight. Oh, yeah. Oh, so we could shoot the sphere and take out blocks with it. Right on. Okay, I've never done that before. Fire! Wow, that's working surprisingly well. We've got two more blocks. Get back here. For the ones we started to hit in the very beginning. Come on. Come on! There we go. There we go. Continue on. Yeah, I didn't think about... Maybe that's what they wanted you to do with the spear the whole time. I was just being stupid. I was trying to shoot it off the spear. I guess you could do whatever you want. So here we've got these weird widgety walls. And an L shape of seven blocks in the middle. So, are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? Was that what you were thinking? It's not what I was thinking. Okay. Now, I really try to not accidentally win, unless I'm, like, stuck or something, because it's, like, much more possible for you to accidentally win than for you to actually shoot correctly the first time. It's much more possible for you to, like, you can smack these balls around at, like, so, and so there's a little exploity sort of thing going on with that. You can, I don't really want to give it away, because it kind of like allows you to score as many points as you want, so I'll just leave it at that, but just know that there is somewhat of an exploit with moving the balls around. You could probably figure it out, I'm probably being dumb, but anyway. So we've got some floating triangular prism type things here. We've got a big pyramid in the middle. I remember this level. It made me a little frustrated, but I remember my technique that I used. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. So I came over to here, and I was like frustrated because there's 5, 5, 5, 5. And we need 50 points. There's 30 blocks. There's also 5 and 5 over there, I forgot. And I keep sliding down these damn triangles, and there's no safe spot to stand. Anyway, so there's 30, and you need a lot more than 30. You need 50 points. So I was messing around and I shot over here and found the trajectory of the ball. Okay, let's try it again. Let's try that one more time. Let's try it right there too. There we go, trajectory of the ball. Solid, look at that, beautiful. Okay, this is where the platforming comes in. It's not hard and your guy, little guy glides. Yeah, he glides. He puts his little arms out and kind of slow falls, which is nice. Okay. And over here, let's see, we've got 21 more blocks, and we don't need that many points. Wow, we scored 5? Whoa, where are we scoring that one? 3? Yeah, 3. So, yeah. Oh, didn't mean to do that. That's okay. We have more chances. I meant to try to at least hit the wall behind them. Even though we don't have to, but it's worth it to just try. It's especially hard when you're flying down or sliding down a fucking pyramid. Eh. Okay. There we go. Shoot a couple in there. There we go. I don't care about the ball count, as you can tell. I'm kind of a bad boy when it comes to ball count numbers. Okay, and we're gonna try this like that. Okay, I fell a bunch of times last time I tried to make that last jump. I'm glad I didn't have to do it on camera. Okay, so we've got some poles, some totem poles here with blocks on the top. We've got 10 blocks in total and a goal cap of 20. Goal limit, goal recommended. It's not recommended, it's enforced. Anyway, okay. We got some more widget walls, but these are much bigger. This will require some snipage, if you catch my drift. It is pretty constant, like, it's just very fluid the way this game works. It's not like it's super hard. You know what I mean? Like, as long as you move a little bit, and especially with that half speed thing, if you want to use that half speed button that I was using, which is this, hit Q. But it's not like it's super hard. You just move a little bit, you adjust, and eventually you're gonna hit it, you know. Eventually it just happens like that. I can't seem to hit it to prove my point here, but that's besides the point. I will hit it, don't you worry. Okay, so you see what it's doing? I think I need to back up. If you can just study the way the ball is, it's like physics, it's trajectory. You just have to, it's like, you know, if a mathematician played basketball and was constantly analyzing his shots. I think I might be, come on, man, so close. So close. It's like way off, though. I think I need to hit that wall. Okay, no, it's definitely that wall. I'm gonna shoot a few up here and see what happens. None of them. Let's try way up high. None of them. What's going on? They're hitting the block. So they need to hit the ground sooner and bounce before they hit that thing. But they still need enough jump. We need six more blocks. Oh, I nudged it. I found the sweet spot right there. No? You don't want to play ball? No pun intended. You dirty cube, you. I don't like you. Whoa! That worked out for us. Okay, so we're good to go. 20 points, last cube. That's right. I win in the end, cubes. You can't beat me. On the medium! We did it! Okay, oops. We're on level 5. Don't look. Don't look. Spoilers. That's where I was. Level 5. So we're at level 1 now. Woo-hoo! Okay. I like this room. I guess they change up. Yeah, okay, so medium. They employ their nice wall textures that elicit a feeling of danger or warning. With the stripes, I like it. We've got a center pillar here. We've got 16 blocks around the central pillar. We've got these nice ramps. I'm gonna launch one in there. 1, 2, 3. 4. There we go. Whatever. So, yeah. We got 16. We need 28 points, excuse me. And so, double will cover it. And I believe I can get double on all of these. Oops. Ooh. So satisfying. You have no idea. You guys gotta try this game. It's very satisfying. Nail these boxes. Just the physics of falling objects. Like ragdolls. Very satisfying. Like Gary's Mod or... I don't know. I remember there was a Flash game on addictinggames.com where you had a ragdoll guy and he was just falling. And he was like... It was a 2D game, Flash game, and he was falling and his body was just like... floating. You could like choose like George W. Bush as like your model or like there's other models. And you drag him through a set of bubbles and just squeeze his ragdoll body. Anyway, that's off topic. But ragdolls and falling objects, very satisfying in the video game. Okay, so wow, this is big. This is big, and we've got 25 and 25, so if we just hit one, each block for one will be fine. We just gotta actually hit the block. See how the sort of goals changed here? It's more about finding the blocks and hitting them rather than like getting as many points as you can, because there's not even any shapes on this level. It's just like platforming all of a sudden. And you got a platform over here, and you gotta knock all these off, and you gotta make sure you didn't miss any like an idiot like me. Come on. Ah, come on, come on. Whoa! was kind of scary. Virtual reality would have been way scarier. I think about that when I'm playing this game. Just think about, it was meant for virtual reality. That's what the developers meant for, and it has full virtual reality support. I just don't have the goggles. I'm a scrub, but I can only imagine. Come on, box. I'm gonna restart. Anyway, I can only imagine how crazy this would be in virtual reality, like staring off the cliff and just jumping into the abyss and flying around and shooting blocks. And okay, so I'm gonna just knock these blocks out of here. Come on, get out of here. Shoot these. Boom, boom. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Barrage. I can sort of surf. I can climb this wall. What the hell? I did not think I could do that. If you guys ever played Counter-Strike and surfed, this is kind of like what's going on here. Except for I can literally climb the wall and glide down. Oh, so you gotta glide far enough. There we go. Knock these off their rocker. We got three more. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, come on. That would have been cool. Try to get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. Alright, to victory. Good job, Greg. Thanks, Greg. Alright. Now we've got a maze on our hands. We have five blocks scattered throughout the maze. And we need 5 points. So once again, it's about finding the blocks. Not necessarily getting as many points as you can, but you're welcome to. The game welcomes you to score as many points as possible. They definitely count them up. They're not lost points. For this purpose of the stream, I will just get through the levels and not sit here forever and try to rack up points. So here's another block. Let's knock it off this freaking block rocker. There we go. Do some platforming. Jump up here. Can we? Oh. A little slippery. Can't get up there. That's fine. Just wanted to try it. Stand up here and boom. Two more blocks. You guys see them through the blue mist, the blue haze. What is this maze? There's one more. There it is. Got it. Where's the exit? Is it over there? Is it over here? Maybe it's over here. Yeah. Well, yeah, here it is. Level 3 or so? I lose count. Okay, so we've got three, like, jail bars here. We got a sphere, we got a ramp to get in. Oh! Wow, I'm so stupid. So we need, I've done this level before, we need 10 blocks. There's 10 blocks. 30 points is what we need. So yeah, I didn't realize that they want you to push this freaking ball up the ramp. Wow, this game is great. This game is great. Okay, come on. Get up there. Get in there. There we go. Get in there. So yeah, it's like bowling, but what concerns me is that when they have 10 blocks and we need 30 points, I don't know, let's see what happens, how many points this thing will score. Yeah, just one, so that's not good at all. What is that about? Alright, I think I know what to do. Let's retry this. So we'll push this over here. Yeah, I think I know what to do. Okay. Oopsie. God. Almighty. Come on. Follow my orders, sphere. Up there, launch yourself. Just fall down here and place it about right in the middle. Stop it about right there. And we're gonna boom, boom, little ricochet action. We got 6 points, and it's rolling in, and boom! Oh, wow, didn't do anything. So if we just do that, There we go, there's five. Do it again. Do it again, do it again, do it again. What are we missing? This little bastard. There we go. So yeah, it bounced off the wall, granting me a point, and also bounced off the sphere, gave me 3 points, and then it hit blocks. That's what it wanted you to do. That took me a long time when I did this before. So yeah, I wanted the 1 point, the 2 points equaling 3 points, and then 10 blocks equaling 30. That's where that calculation came from. I was like in here, like shooting in between the cracks and doing weird stuff like that. Which worked, as you can see how many points I just got there, but they actually had something set out for you, which I probably should have done anyway. So now this changes the game for me, kind of, because I didn't, as stupid as it sounds, I didn't, like, push the ball around at all. I thought they just use it as a block to shoot off of. Anyway, they want me to get this block rolling all the way around. Whoa, that's actually really close. Okay. Awesome. It's super bouncy, too. Can I just run into it? No, not really. Just shoot the ball around. I should probably, like, settle it and try to get it to... This would be cool to play, like, basketball in this setting with the VR. And just kind of run around and, like, with your friends, get a couple people in here, pass the ball around. Ooh. Oh, so close. Oh, yeah, that's super cool. Super cool. Boom. 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 Hope you guys are having as much fun as I am. This made the game a lot funner. Boom. Come on. A little more difficult. I could definitely use the balls. Like if I shot right there and had to... You see the trajectory of that? It's going right by it. Let's look at our... We have 10 more cubes left, and we need 14 points. That gets us enough. Oh, that just wants to go all the way around, doesn't it? Pretty much. Ooh, that was close. That was so close, what am I doing wrong? Let's get a more downwards angle on it. Okay, try the ball again. Watch the ball. Look at all these shots. They don't go away either. Maybe I'll take that one out. Just to be cool about it. Ooh, so close. But it doesn't matter. Close doesn't matter. You know that? Technically it does. People might say that. But it does. It shows progress. It shows that you're somewhat close. It'd be stupid to say that close to them. Those are just those closed-minded thinkers that see nothing but success or fail. They don't learn from any other interactions they have in their life. And that's very sad. Don't be one of those people. Come on! That's what I'm being right now. I'm getting very frustrated. Come on. I want to restart just because of the clutter that I've made, the mess. But I don't really want to even give up those 4 blocks I hit, because, good God, that was difficult. Oh, come on. Oh, give me a break. No! God. Come on. I'm just like hitting it. I'm not even trying to aim it. Alright, let's try to aim this thing. Look at all these balls. Alright. What do they look like? They look like... I don't know. Can't put my finger on it. Look like something. Okay. So just a solid that it just doesn't have enough force. Like one hit does not have enough force to get up there. You gotta like hit it a bunch of times and weirdly. Yeah, doesn't have enough force to get up there. It's almost there, but not quite. There we go. Too bad that wasn't where I wanted it. Mother of Pearl, let's go. I'm tired of your stubbornness, ball. Come on. Come on. This is ridiculous. I was afraid and also sure that this would happen in some levels. I would just be stuck on that forever. But I will not fall back on that exploit like I did in my single player. Yes, I admit I fell back on the exploit. Look, I'm just trying to get through the levels. And it was exciting. Each new level was exciting to me. I didn't want to be stuck on the same one for a certain amount of time. But, you know, I'll do it the right way. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Okay, so I'm good with the... I've been good for a while, just doing this. Hope you guys didn't either. There we go. Let's get on with our lives. That was gratifying because I did it correctly and ethically. So now we got another Picasso-looking weirdness. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Looks like it would make something when looked at the right angle. Oh, it might be like a platforming thing. Okay, so we got 32 blocks. We need 64 points. That's double for each block. Let's just go by and get some double points then. Let's do our best. Come on. That didn't. Sort of did, but not really. Not really. We got 2, 1, 2. And that block went way over there. So now we need more than double. So let's start platforming, because I know that's what they want us to do. Let's get up here. Get up here. And, I want more than double points now. It's frustrating. I think I could try something like this. Look how beautiful that was. That's triple points. Let's keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. So, yeah. Ooh. I'll do the same thing, I guess. Just for all these. Well, that's only one. How did I get the double? Oh, I did the other. Did like. Yeah, over here, like this. It's closing in. I could very well not end up with the amount of points that I need. Things to think about, guys. Let's see. Things to think about. You got me 4 on that. Got me 4 on all those. 3 on some of them. So, do the math. We still need some double. If we get double points on these, it won't be too bad. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. There we go. You get 3 points for that? Score. Score! 3 points, man! Okay. I hope that wasn't too loud. I spit on my screen doing that. funny either. Wasn't funny enough to justify the saliva projection. Man, that took me too long to think of that word. My brain. I worked 16 and a half hours yesterday. Not that you guys care about me and my well-being, but I worked 16 and a half hours yesterday and slept about 6, so I am, you know, feeling a little weird. Drank some coffee, you know. Feeling a little jittery, but not jittery enough. Okay, so we're good to go. Yeah, we can hit singles now. Hit the single bar, singles bar. Start climbing, climby climb, climby climb. Climby climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're missing 3 more blocks, and they are right here. Oops. Okay, we did it. We are good. Oh, the exit's up there. You bastards making me platform and shit. Come on. Yeah, okay. We could do this. Oh my god, come on. Okay. If you guys have the money and the virtual reality, then you better buy this game. I'm not even going to recommend it. You just better buy it. Like, as far as virtual reality games, there's not that many out there, and this one's very stable and very, very awesome by itself. And I can only imagine that the VR support is like clean and clear, and everything works nicely. The controls work nicely with it. You should really give it a try, just because you have virtual reality, you should like definitely get this game. Okay, so this is a 10 for 10. So now we're just searching for the blocks in this giant concrete maze. I'm kind of afraid. I've never played this level before. Excuse me. And yeah, so virtual reality, please get this game. It's you know, not super replayable because it's a puzzle game, and once you figured out the puzzle once, then you kind of don't need to again. But it's also replayable because there's variation. You can do it differently every time, and it's still kind of fun. The act of solving the puzzle is fun because it's like, eh, come on. Here we go. It's like shooting balls around. I mean, what's more fun than shooting balls around? Really? Giant concrete pyramid. Nail that guy. I saw you. Don't try to hide. We got 5 more. I think they're hidden in symmetrical places in all 4 corners. So if there's one here, then we'll go to the opposite side of the map. There should be one over there. That's just my guess. Let's see. Should be some right over here. I don't think it's symmetrical. Maybe not. I don't think so. Unless there's one like right here. There's that one. I don't think it's symmetrical. I'm too dumb to figure it out for sure or not. Ooh. These boxes are very pretty. Very pretty looking. This whole game is very pretty looking. That's why I said get it if you have virtual reality, because I mean, look at this. Look at this universe. Although it's like somewhat simplistic in the sense that it's indoors and the textures are being duplicated across the wall a bunch of times. It's not like super crazy or anything, but that's good for virtual reality. The simplicity of it is like, that's part of the reason that I'm telling you to get it. It's not like a lot to handle, which VR can't handle that much right now, as far as I'm aware. So this is like a great game for it. It's just a great game in general, and so therefore it carries over into being a great virtual reality game, if you catch my drift. I've never tried virtual reality, so I'm saying all this stuff without any knowledge of how cool it is, but all I've heard from friends that have it or people who talk about it online or whatever, they just... Okay, I bet they're up top. Anyway, I've just heard that it's fantastic, and I can imagine that. It's a game changer, you know? Snipe, bitch. There we go. It's a game changer. And it is. I just firmly believe that. Once we get like omnidirectional treadmills working, or they have some different methods for movement, and then different virtual reality systems have different perks. Like, I don't know the names of them, but there's at least three or four major ones out there, and some of them have hand motion tracking, like the Wii remote sensor puts out there, the same kind of deal. Okay, so let's climb up this. I don't know why I didn't think of this earlier. What am I doing with my life? Oh, here's the exit. We got two more blocks, damn it. Where are these blocks? So yeah, I forgot what I was saying. Virtual reality, man. It's gonna change the game. Name of the game. Like, if you guys have seen that, if you haven't, go check it out. I think I saw it a long time ago. I need to watch it again. The demo of, I think it's by the Fine Brothers, if I'm not mistaken, I think they're the people who show that it's like the React videos, like elders react or kids react to, or you know, and so forth. And I think they show kids or teens or something virtual reality. They have them put on the glasses and they make them play that new Alien game, made for virtual reality. And apparently it's like pants shitting terrifying. Because it's so real, and the alien monster, the monster from Alien, is like stalking you in the dark, and he like comes up and eats your face, and it's super graphic, and you can look down and see him eating your guts, and then look back up, and he's like screaming in your face. It's just like, it's like, I don't know, it's undescribable. Just trying to imagine it, even though I've never experienced it, just trying to imagine what that's like. And I know it's choppy and it's new and whatever. It's gonna get better. You know it is. And it's gonna just change the game is all. Where is this last... You little fucker. You little bastard. Okay, let's climb the tower again. So yeah, I'll stop my rant there and get back to the game. I'm just very passionate when it comes to video games and the future of them. As you guys probably are too. And it's just very exciting. Very exciting stuff. Great. A platforming level. I like that last level a lot. That was fun. So we got 8 blocks and we need 8 points. So let's get to platforming. Who wants to jump across here? So you can glide pretty far. Oh, I play in first person to like... I'm just worried that I won't be able to play as well, because I can't really see where I'm going. So yeah, I'll get back to this. Let's jump over here. You can jump there and then jump there, but let's just jump here. Jump here, jump up there. This is frustrating. Okay, so we need to get over onto these or over there. We got this bar. That means we need to get over there. That means we need to get over there. Let's try to cross the gap here. Cross the gap here. And cross this gap. And cross this gap. So, you think I can make that jump? I think so. Cross this gap. Ooh, this is very scary. Alright, and we're getting close. And I think we need to climb back around. So yeah, let's do it this way. It's like, oh, the higher I get, the more difficult it gets. Not because it's actually difficult, but my nerves are really getting to me. Ooh. There's like such a higher cost of failure all of a sudden. And it makes me like almost want to fail. It makes my muscles like, maybe because failing would be like less nervous. Oh God, that was so close. Maybe because failing would be, like, not difficult. Yeah. Goo. Hee. Whew. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's right. Woo. Yes. That was fun. Whoa. This is crazy. Whoa. This is tripping me out, man. Virtual reality. Please, somebody play this game and tell me about it. I want to hear your thoughts. I bet it's crazy. Look at this, man. Super cool. Okay, so we got 84 blocks, and we need 150 points. We got 84 blocks? Oh, my God. We just got a couple, like, hanging around here. Let's get, like, some points on them. Yeah, that'll work. Same deal here. Triple pointers. Oh, we got double pointers. That's sad. Hope I don't miss anything. Miss any blocks. Have to come back. Dude, that is crazy. That's super cray-cray. Boom. Boom. So I got some triple pointers there. So if we do the math, yeah. So double points will, like, definitely make us win. Triple points, for sure. So let's trigger as many triple points as we can. Before it gets too difficult on us. These boxes are being so difficult with me. How dare they not give me what I want instantaneously. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Nice. I didn't give up. And it paid off. Are those blocks over there? Okay. So I'm only getting 3. You guys think I can get any more than that? I don't really think so. Honestly. Just the two ricochets before I can get close to the balls. Actually, there we go. I just threw myself in. I hit right there, I get a double bounce on the roof. There's 4, but anyway, I need to hit this one. There we go. And one more. Just get the double. Okay. 58 more blocks. And oh god, math, it hurts my brain. 71 points. 71 more points. Where are all these blocks? Are they in, like, the underside? Or, like, what's going on here? Seriously. What is this? Seriously. What's going on? 58 more blocks? Are they on the other side? They've got to be. But how do I get on the other side? It's always connected to the wall. Yeah, there they are. I see you guys. How do I get over there? This game, I swear to God, challenging my abilities. How dare it? Maybe at the very end? Because there's no break in the seam between the thing and the roof. Okay, if I just think about this logically, I can get through it. I see the box. There's no break in the seam. No break in the seam. No break in the seam. How do I get underneath? Oh. Duh. Okay. Whoa. I can't wait to see the other levels. I'm really excited. I'm glad I'm playing this live for you guys, because it's awesome. It's awesome. Here we go. So yeah, I probably shouldn't be so willy-nilly with the points here. Okay, we got 3. We got those. Yeah, I'll just tag them up 1. If you guys are enjoying this game, I probably won't be able to finish it in the amount of time I have today. So if you're enjoying this game and want to see me play more of it, I will be doing that on my Twitch account, which is just my name, twitch.tv/greatthegregory. Here we go, 2. And I'll continue this game if you guys want to see it. I probably will anyway, because it's a cool game, it's a fun game, I want to finish it. Might as well do it on camera so other people can enjoy it with me. Come here! Yeah, Because I can't imagine. No, it's, I won't beat this in the amount of time that I have. Look at me right now. There's no way. Come on. There's no way. You know what? You don't deserve my ricocheting skills. See, once again, I just know that the three-pointer shot here. The four-pointer one comes sometimes and goes sometimes. Knock that around. We got 31 more blocks. Oh, here's the big finale. We've got enough points, so... Screw you, screw you. Whoa! 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 That's crazy! That's so cool. Get out of here, bitch. That's super cool, guys. Let me just check on the how it looks right now. I'll make sure that... If I found out that you guys haven't been able to see this for the past, like, 59 minutes, I might end my life. Okay, that's cool. We're all good. Alright. Let's see. 30 blocks, 55 points. It's just cold coffee now. But I'm still drinking it. It's a drug, man. Anyway, so we've got this trippy looking heart shaped, like, double wave. We need 55 points, got 30 blocks. I'm gonna take the easy way out on these guys and get the double pointers. And, so if we did that for all of them, we would have enough. Get double for all these guys. This is difficult. This is somewhat difficult. We'll get the double point on that. Let's see if we can just launch over there. Okay, we got single points. It's okay. There's some blocks below us. We get the double point. We get the double point. Jump in the middle here. Okay, this will be a little more difficult. Still need like double points, so I could try something nifty over here, like put this close. Pawed on, boom! Satisfying. Could you guys imagine how this is satisfying? Imagine it correctly, because it is. It is satisfying. Boom! Bowling, you know. Sort of. But I'm out just hitting those blocks, man. Oh, I thought we'd beat medium level. Level 11. Oh, I see how it counts it. Okay, so we're on... It's not 1 through 11. I'm very stupid. I've been stupid reading this game, and I apologize to Lucky You Studios, because it's my fault. Anyway, this is Antigolite by Skaven. Skaven. That's the name of this level. Antigolite. And we're on level 11 on level grouping 2, meaning medium difficulty. We need 25 points. We got 10 blocks. So we need at least double. We need 2.5 multiplier, basically. We got these 10 scatter blocks. How should I go about this? Pop them in the bottom. See what happens. Whoa. Pop them in right there. Whoa, okay, that'll work. There's like a little ramp in the back there that I just used to. Shoot. Come on, what's happening here? So I need more than double. Let's just try it like this. See how I got up to 9 there? Yeah. Come on, man. hard one, Skaven. You've got me beat, Skaven. But not for long. Three. That's nice. I don't really know how to aim these. I mean, they're bouncing so damn much. There's an eight. We got an eight pointer. Nice. Let me hit this one. Off the top at 9, boy, so I can finish right now. All these points bouncing so many times. There we go, there we go. So if I shot one and the time it takes for the ball to get from me to the thing, if there's already balls bouncing, it will maybe, see what I'm saying? Whatever. Anyway, let's continue on with our lives. Yay, the sphere's back. Okay, so let's look at the menu here. 21 blocks, we need 50 points. Anti-Golite by Skaven once again. Okay, so I don't know what that means. Thought I did. Level 12 on medium difficulty. Let's see here. Let's see here. What have we got? We've got these little groupings of three behind this big blue block. There's the exit over there. How am I supposed to get up there? So we got a thing. Do we just launch it? Launch it. Oh, come on. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. There we go. That'll do it. So we could do something like this. I wanna try to bounce off. Because these balls by themselves aren't really gonna. The sphere by itself isn't really gonna get us enough points. Like that will. Voila, see four? Oops, didn't mean to do that. Yo, listen up, here's a story. A bad little man lived in a green sphere. And all day and all night. Everybody doubted this green sphere till they got wrecked and shrecked. Let's see if we can do this. Well. So at this point, we got 12 left. We need 21 points. So we're going to need more than double. That's disappointing and nerving. If I just bounce it off this ball, it counts as two, and then also off the wall, that's more than enough. Yeah, we've already done it. There we go, and then maybe we could just like push some boxes over there, maybe the ball. I might want the ball, but I'm gonna be like different boxes over there. Two bucks. Might need the sphere, honestly. Let's try the sphere out. Jump on the sphere here. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Awesome. We're on level 13, right? We're probably getting pretty close. Yeah. Okay, we got three more levels. And then we're on to hard. Let's see, look, it's exciting, guys. Can't use my words correctly. My mouth is not working that quickly. So 40 blocks, 70 points. We get double. We're good. We're in the golden. This is odd. If you can score, yeah, I don't see myself scoring more than double here. Okay. There's that. This. Not allow me to get any double points. which is not good news. Or really get back up there. How do I get back up there? Don't you play with me. Am I gonna have to restart? I guess we gotta... Wow, this is a difficult one. Okay. We gotta bounce off of here and then down. Whoa. You can see our score add up over there in the distance. Did I say The Future is a Mountain by Skaven? The future is a mountain. The mountain is the future. Okay, Skaven. Whatever you say, Skaven. And you can back it up some more. This is cool. Got two little bastards not following the rules. Missing one. Okay, so. If I could, I could maybe get three if I did like a bounce, and then hit. Yeah. Okay, bounce, hit. If I fall off this thing, I'm screwed. Bounce. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Triple bounce. Bounce. All about physics, my brothers and sisters out there. It's all about the physics. There we go, we got three there, that's nice. These guys are hiding from me. One. Just get the double from them, I guess. These guys are hiding, double, we shall score. 15 more blocks. I think we're good up here, but I gotta make sure because we can't get back up here. Eve. Wally. Okay. Okay, dokey. Okay. Oh, why did I jump off? What was I thinking, people? Okay, carefully. Ah, fuck. No. Do I have enough? I have enough. I'm good. It's all good, people. Don't you worry at all, you little worry warts. We're done. Oh, shit. The exit's right there. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get back up there. Okay, it's cool to worry now. Let's restart. Ah, okay. Let's see. Get the doubles on all these. Just breeze through it. Okay, I think that's good for all of them. And then for these, pretty much just start launching things in directions where I think they need to go. Points adding up. Nice. 1, 3. We come all the way over here and we bounce this. We get a lot of bounces. Or just two. It's like skipping stone, sort of. 44 points. Missing quite a lot over there. Angles, I would think, it would be a good thing to change. There we go, yep. 53, I don't know how many blocks I have, it doesn't matter. We got a whole stack over here. just missing one there, that's fine. I'm gonna turn the volume up. Well, I don't really want to mess with it. In fear of losing my progress on this stone level, I'll just restrict my vocabulary so that I can speak fluently. I think that's what makes people say and like and use these stalls during speech and conversation, because their vocabulary's too small. Therefore, they have to stop and stall and think of a word that kind of fits. And I think if you have a large enough vocabulary, it's easier for you to fish through that pool and find what you want to say. So expand your vocabulary, and you won't say or like enough or a lot. What do I got over here? We're good over here. What have I got over here? We got some more over here. Those are our last three blocks. They're hiding, and they're gonna be hard for me to hit. I gotta hit at least one with a double. There we go. I did it, guys. Look at his little dance. Didn't he dance? He didn't. Oh, when you win, he does. I didn't capture it in time, though. Well, 8-16, we gotta make doubles. This is simple enough, right? Right? Right, guys? Simple enough, right, guys? Let's try that again. Maybe if I hit it and then shoot it. Give it that boost it needs. Just like that. Oh, come on. I gotta do this perfectly 4 times in a row? There's no way. Let's see if I can just do it by shooting. Oh, I can. Okay. If I just shoot right there. Very nice. I'll stop my complaining. I just scoot back to the wall. Oh, that might have been a little too iffy. God almighty. Worst comes to worst. Oh, that's super cool and much easier. Anyway. Boom. I don't think that's going to do it either. So, launch. Launch another one. Come on. Come on. There we go. Glide to the left. Glide to the right. Crisscross. Everybody clap your hands. Look at this big fat sphere. No, I fucked it up. Let's restart that. Okay. Let's just try to get it rolling here. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I need double points. I got all sad. You guys see it in my face? I need double points here. So, I need to hit not only the ball, but also something else. Oh, you have something for me? No? How about I do this? Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. If we go look at the counter, it's up to 7. 7, 6. Look at that. 200 out of 60. Overachiever. Hard. 98. Oh my god, look at that level. Let's just browse through these really quickly. Whew. Whoa. Whoa. So I keep going, I guess. Keep the train rolling. Keep the train rolling. And we're in a big shitty box. Okay, so the textures have changed upon entering a new subset of levels, the hard subset, hard category. We're on level 3-1 over there. 98 points. What does that say? Something about the droids? By Alexi. 49 blocks and 98 points. And if you do the math, that's double for each. So... we have to get at least double, but we can make up for it. Let me get things like those, that four block right there, that's good. Ah! Ah! I can't believe I did that again. Okay. Wah! Wah! Climb this. Oh, they're gonna have us do some of this, huh? A little jump around. This platforming thing, it just reminds me a lot of Counter-Strike. Oh, I almost didn't make that. Okay, so we went double here. Do some launching. Simple launching. Simple stuff. Oh, I got one. So that's not good. Let's see. What can I possibly do here? Can I climb up there? I gotta do it from down here. If I hit double, it should be enough. Notice I said accidental. It happens a lot in this game. Like I said, I accidentally win. Okay. Two. Come on. Two. There we go. Two. There we go. I did a dance. I wish you guys could have seen it. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? There it is. Do the glide. We did it. We did it. That's my time, guys. Check out Kumoon Ballistic Physics Puzzle. It's a great game. I'm having a lot of fun. I will continue the rest of this. In some other format, just be on the lookout for it. Follow me on Twitch, follow KeenGamer, the channel on YouTube here. Check out our website at KeenGamer.com. We do a lot of great upcoming new indie games like this and some not so indie games. We cover a lot of interesting games. Keep up with us. Look out for some news. This game comes out November 10th. It's a great game. I highly recommend it, and I even more highly recommend it if you have virtual reality, because it's only going to be that more awesome.